Stardusk. Is everyone ready?
They are, Ambassador. You're sure you want to go forward with this?
I've waited thousands of years for this day. I couldn't imagine delaying a moment more.
Then let's meet them.
Versus the Leviathan!
You may be wondering why I've gathered you here today. I must admit, it is quite the story.
I was under the impression you needed my submarine.
Yes. Now that the borders of Suramar have opened, I am free to return to the land that is truly my home. I have many memories there, and things I left behind, not realizing it was forever. But now I have the means to go back. With your help, of course.
He will pay handsomely.
My ship, the Leviathan, is as good as they get. But we'll need another crew member to staff it.
I've brought a few recruits for you to choose from. You can read a little about them if you like.
I've been sailing for as long as I can remember. Sea monsters, shipwrecks, mutinies. I've survived them all. Wherever you're headed, I'll get you there safely. As long as you uphold your end of the deal.
I think she really needs the money, but her wits are sharp.
As a founding member of the League of Explorers, I am committed to exploring the far corners of the world. The farther, the better, I'd say. Visiting an underwater ruin sounds like my cup of tea.
I feel like our crew will be quite jolly with him aboard.
In the days of my youth, I trained endlessly to gain the strength that would allow me to safeguard the innocent. No foe can withstand my conviction. As your motives appear to be pure, I will offer you my blade.
He's a strong sword. I don't doubt he could hold his own in a battle.
Welcome aboard, Grace. I was looking for an experienced sailor, and here you are.
I won't let you down, Ambassador. This crew seems a lot better than some of the others I've joined.
Now that we're settled, let's get underway.
It won't take much work to get the Leviathan ready. Just leave it to me.
This is exciting. Would you believe it's my first time on a submarine?
Actually, yes.
Oh, how do we start up the engines on this delightful contraption?
This kind of thing requires a more technical mind, if you know what I mean.
Fascinating! Ooh, I shall watch you work.
tools, right? Nope. Nail it down!
How do you keep track of all that?
It's not too hard if you wrote the manual. Nail it down! Wrong configuration! Nail it down! Nada!
Is everything progressing well? I can't quite follow it.
It's amazing. Spectacular.
I think it's best not to bother her, Ambassador.
Nail it down!
Believe it! Why, hello!
Now you wish to talk?
There's a Suramar vessel on our tail. Looks like a patrol ship.
Unidentified vessel. Halt! Immediately!
We can't turn back now!
You heard the Ambassador! To battle stations!
Don't sink them. Just do enough damage to keep them from following us.
You got it.
Bravo to you!
Now you wish to talk?
My thanks to you.
Now you wish to talk?
How striking!
Now you wish to talk?
A little blunder.
Now you wish to talk?
We don't care for your sort around here.
Now you wish to talk?
I will do anything to protect the Ambassador.
Ambassador! The Ambassador! For the Ambassador! One shot, three kills. The ambassador!
We're taking on water. We can't hold up much longer.
Serves you right.
You've gone too far! You've gone too far!
We can't take any more damage! Retreat to port!
We've done it!
Good job defending the Leviathan! We're in fine shape to forge ahead!
I only hope our future trials end this well. According to Phelan's old maps, we should be near the outer edge of the ruins by now.
Actually, the topography's changed a lot since then. Aren't we... Wait! Something's coming!
Versus old Rattleswipe!
Well, looky what we have here. A bunch of landlubbers be infringing on me territory.
Your territory? These are Suramar waters.
They belong to me, says I. And so will your cargo.
Thank you.
My thanks to you.
You want a parley?
Why, hello!
You want a parley? I bet you thought you were awful clever getting out here when the shield came down. But you're too late!
Are we?
Nonsense, Ambassador. We'll defeat him in no time. Hey, I have enough attitude for the both of us. I will do anything to protect the Ambassador. Aggressive negotiations!
We'd face so many obstacles so quickly.
Hey, once we're at the bottom of the sea, it should be nice and lonely.
I hope so.
Aggressive negotiation.
For the Ambassador!
Encountering setbacks at every turn, aren't we?
Nothing I can't handle.
For the Ambassador!
Aggressive negotiations.
You've gone too far!
Grab your cutlass! Let's muscle swash!
Aggressive negotiations.
You've gone too far.
Enough, enough! You've made your point. We're up to our ears in water.
Serves you right. Don't cross our path again.
Everything here is thousands of years old anyway. Hardly of value.
If only he knew the truth.
Hooray!
the way, we're ready to dive deep.
But look, isn't that the strange looter coming back?
I'm afraid that's not the looter.
Hooktusk!
Aye, Captain Hooktusk will be taking over command of this ship.
We have to get out of here.
I'd be shocked if she could figure out the controls.
Hey, do you even understand the controls?
Hush!
Why, hello!
I could parley all day.
Hey, I have enough attitude for the both of us.
To you.
I could parley all day.
X marks the spot.
You've gone too far.
Aggressive negotiation.
I will do anything to protect the ambassador.
Negotiation.
X marks the spot.
Come aboard.
Please, I really need this ship.
For what?
It's a personal matter.
You'll have to do better than that. They'll pay a fine price.
Ambassador!
doing our best.
This will be a fine addition to my fleet.
I will wreck it before I hand it over to you!
Gone too far.
Call the ambassador.
Yeah! Right in the back.
I'll be taking this one. If you won't hand the ship over nicely, I'll just blast some holes in it.
For the ambassador!
Aggressive negotiations.
You've gone too far.
Your tenacity, I'll give you that. Let me tell you one thing before I go. You should have given me the ship. What waits down there is not for the likes of you.
I don't know what she means.
It's nothing. She's trying to scare us.
Let's make our dive now, Stormcoil, before anything else happens.
About that, Hooktusk's crew banged up the Leviathan enough that we should make some repairs first.
You can make them quickly, right?
Absolutely!
Any versus the Leviathan!
Oh, those stupid pirates! Look what they did to my ship! Whew. I need that one thing that does the thing. Hi there! To set things right here. Yeah, that one!
want a mop?
No. Hi there!
I couldn't be more relieved.
I've sighted another ship on the horizon. It has red sails and a strange figurehead. I can't make it out.
That sounds like more pirates.
Not pirates. Listen to me. You have to follow that boat. I'm taking over.
Grace versus Privateer Tom!
Grace? What is going on here?
I have an old score to settle. Stay out of it.
I'm kinda already involved.
Well, well, if it isn't our former Captain Grace.
Hello.
Let's talk through this.
Thanks.
Let's talk through this.
I like your style.
Let's talk through this.
Spectacular!
Let's talk through this.
What was that?
Let's talk through this.
Hey! I have enough attitude for the both of us.
Let's talk through this.
Pose in the shadows.
Hand over my ship, and I'll spare you the crushing humiliation of defeat.
I'd love to, but the crew's gotten used to me now.
A
I will do anything to protect the ambassador.
Strictly need to know.
I can't believe you're using my sword. You look ridiculous.
But it's fun and sharp, even if the name's a bit unimaginative.
Shut up.
Hey, loser! Wasn't me!
For the ambassador!
Job's done.
Recognize this?
Strictly need to know.
Does this mean this was your old ship and everyone on it used to work for you?
You really know how to dig up old wounds, huh?
I am truly sorry, Grace.
Ambassador!
Let's ride!
Innie, we have to help!
I'm on it.
Hey, loser!
You're paying for my discretion.
Aggressive negotiation.
Ha, this guy's toast.
Sufficient.
Hey, loser! Hey, loser!
For the ambassador!
Who needs a cannon? Got me.
Do you really miss this sorry old boat that much? It seems like you found a much more loyal crew on that sub.
What's mine is mine, traitor.
Me.
dysfunctional.
Aggressive negotiations. No. Built in Stormwind, this merchant vessel has been in my family for two generations. Originally running between its home city and Lordaeron, it has expanded its routes to include nearly every ocean on Azeroth. With its bright red sails flying, it's completed nearly all of its shipments without incident, and even mostly on time.
Target eliminated.
We're going on a dangerous voyage.
You in? It's not getting rusty. Target eliminated.
I will do anything to protect the ambassador.
So, what's the rub?
What a great sword!
We're going on a dangerous voyage!
You in?
Efficient is sufficient.
I won this!
For the ambassador!
Hold up. Let's all just think things over for a moment, okay?
Oh, I've thought plenty. I want my ship back, and my crew, and my sword.
You'd better listen to her.
The sword is yours, and the ship and crew will be waiting at port when you're back.
I'll hold you to your word.
With your powerful friends behind you, I hardly have a choice.
Finally, a moment of quiet.
Well, I'm getting a message from the surface. It sounds like a distress call.
We have to help them. Take us up!
At this rate, we'll never get to the ruins. But you're right.
Versus Captain Maya!
Someone aid us, please! Our ship is sinking!
What can we do?
Help me evacuate everyone while there's still time!
We're a merchant crew. But we have passengers as well. Please save them. I think everyone's on the verge of panic.
I certainly would be.
I will go down with my ship if I must.
Why, hello!
I can't talk now.
Bravo to you!
I can't talk now.
We don't care for your sort around here.
I can't talk now. The people come first. But if you can rescue any cargo, then I'll try to reward you.
A reward sounds pretty good.
I will do anything to protect the ambassador.
Job's done.
Our voyage started smoothly enough as we embarked from Stormwind to Valiant's Keep in Northrend. Just as we passed the halfway point, a tremendous hurricane appeared out of nowhere, driving us into unknown waters and damaging the boat beyond repair.
Observe, analyze, engage.
For the ambassador!
We were fine.
following our normal route when a storm came out of nowhere and blew us off course.
That's happened to me a time or two, but I never ended up out here.
How striking!
I can't talk now.
Hey, I have enough attitude for the both of us. Anything to protect the
in all my time sailing, I've never seen this place.
You are above the ruins of the ancient city of Xin Azhari.
I don't have time to ask you what that means.
A little blunder.
I can't talk now.
You've gone too far. You've gone too far. Observe, analyze, engage.
Negotiations.
Thank you all so much. We've deployed the lifeboats and boarded all survivors. Without your intervention, this would have been a bitter day.
We did what anyone would have. Do take care as you head back.
I will.
Hooray!
totally calm. We are clear to descend.
Huh. That's odd. Things haven't been calm since we set out. I wonder what that means.
We have to get away from it!
We're already caught. The engine can't repel something this large.
Why, hello! A little blunder.
I will do anything to protect the ambassador.
Commence obliteration.
As soon as we strike down one part, another takes over!
Maybe we can hurt it enough that it backs down.
Ambassador!
Commence obliteration.
Hey, I have enough attitude for the both of us.
For the ambassador!
Thank you.
Ambassador!
Job done.
Ambassador! I'm doing all I can out here! Only one Leviathan is coming out of this in one piece!
That's the spirit! It already made its strike.
Hey, I have enough attitude for the both of us.
You've gone too far!
Call the ambassador!
Negotiations. I will do anything to protect the ambassador.
Observe, analyze, engage.
Ambassador!
Job done.
Ruins dead ahead.
You really have. But wait, where is my amulet?
Look for it once we're out of here. Bad news, everyone. We're not getting out of here. The Leviathan's got more holes than a goblin's 10-year warranty.
How long will it take to fix?
Oof, your guess is as good as mine, but I'd better get to it.
Has anyone seen my amulet?
Versus the Leviathan!
If everyone keeps absolutely quiet so I can concentrate, maybe I'll save the ship before we all sink.
I'm really very concerned about the amulet. Oh dear, where can it be?
sabotage the Leviathan like this? I'm just developing strategies. Tools, right? So I didn't have to hear myself think.
Unpopable. Unpopable.
It was given to me by my closest friend, just as I became an ambassador. Long ago.
Wow! He must be pretty smug about how much you still like it.
No. That's impossible.
Phelan's old maps don't match the terrain here. I'm worried we've made a wrong turn.
I don't recognize anything anymore. The world I knew has vanished.
Did you, know any Murlocs, though? 'Cause that one seems real angry with us.
Versus Murgalok.
I don't know how this happened, but the Leviathan is covered in Murlocs!
Get out there and shoo them away!
I was just thinking our menu could use a catch of the day.
Grace, this is serious. We have important work to do. Why, hello.
What's the best way to season a Murloc? Sea salt and a little fish oil?
I won't eat anything that talks.
Commence obliteration.
I will do anything to protect the ambassador.
Commence obliteration.
The ubiquitous Murloc proves a loyal kitchen standby on the open seas. Freshly caught, it can make a passable sashimi or poke. But you can also hide any off flavors by putting it in a spicy seafood stew. No one will believe you if you say it's tuna, though.
What if we dried the meat and called it murky jerky?
Ugh, I've lost my appetite.
I'm
enough attitude for the both of us. Maybe they think it's a relative.
Given how they're gnawing at it, maybe they think it's a snack.
I can relate. I'm hungry too.
My thanks to you.
Ruins, dead ahead!
Aggressive negotiation!
For the ambassador!
My skills and your cock, we're unstoppable.
Need light over here.
Aggressive negotiation
for the ambassador.
Goodness, that was trying, though we prevailed.
Who's ready for lunch?
Let's continue through the ruins slowly. Maybe we'll see something the ambassador recognizes.
I think that area to the east looks familiar.
The one surrounded by Naga?
Yes, that's it.
Versus a Naga guard!
What are you service filth doing here?
I'm on my way home.
Lie at your peril, you scum! Away at your little ship and see how long your story lasts.
The ship. Why do they always gotta go after the ship?
I am telling the truth. This was once an ancient elven city.
Do not speak to me of the elves. You do not even look as they once did.
Time has changed my appearance, but my heart still belongs here.
Then you will die here.
Why, hello.
We have nothing to discuss.
Should we withdraw, Ambassador?
I can't turn back now. Not when I'm so close.
Land dwellers so foolish.
ambassador!
You are out of your element!
Error. Hot bucket.
Aggressive negotiation.
Call the ambassador!
That step was your last!
Hall.
If the Naga are already onto us, this is gonna get tricky.
They must have a stronghold nearby.
Exactly.
Observe, analyze, engage.
Ruins, get ahead! For the ambassador!
Aggressive negotiation!
Do anything to protect the ambassador.
Too far.
Aggressive negotiation.
Does he mean us?
It doesn't matter now. We're nearly there. It. The place I was looking for.
You're saying we came all the way here to visit that pile of rocks?
That is what remains of House Evanlaw, the home of my dearest friend.
Thank you.
when I was a young lad, Dathril Evanlar was always by my side. Together, it seemed like the whole world would be ours. Let me think back to those times. I never realized that would be our last meeting.
Phelan, there's something we must discuss.
Yes! Our next prank!
No, it's something serious. I have appointed you as ambassador to Suramar.
Suramar? But I'll never see you.
You haven't been paying attention, Phelan. There is violence just outside the city. Strange creatures are running around. The Resistance is trying to stop them, and the Palace is trying to stop the Resistance.
I don't care about all that.
Please go, and take this amulet. I'll follow when I can.
I went to Suramar, but Dathril remained in Zin Ashari. For days later, when the sundering began.
Must hold on until Zaynra returns. Then we can leave together. Is Phelan worried for me in Suramar, I wonder?
It has come to our attention that the people of Suramar are restless and wish to receive more updates from the palace. Kindly appoint a new ambassador, someone well-connected but agreeable, and send them to us at once. When placated, I assure you the people will be easily managed. Ha!
Horrible power was the Queen dealing with? Incredible! Ishnu Allah. Well fought. Thank you. Incredible! Ooh. will bring pride to House Evanlar. So the palace reports were right. This is the end.
Job's done.
Why are you wasting time here? We must get to the palace.
They cannot be trusted. We should head to Suramar.
No. Our family is sworn to Ashara, little brother. Her fate will be ours.
My dear friend, at long last, I will return this amulet to you. Why, hello! Thank you so much, Dathril. Thank you for everything.
Kate!
What?
I don't want to spoil the moment, but I think someone's here.
Versus a mysterious visitor.
Show yourself.
Do you not recognize my voice? I suppose it has been many years since you heard it last.
Dathril, it cannot be. Oh, bless you for saving me. I owe you my whole long life. How did you survive?
Those of us loyal to the Queen were saved, but changed. Everything has changed.
No! Why are you attacking us?
Those who dwell on the surface are our sworn enemies.
I can't do it! I can't fight you!
Ambassador! I will take over.
You are our prisoner.
Well met.
You still sound so familiar.
A fine play.
You still sound so familiar.
Thank you.
You still sound so familiar.
I am astounded.
You still sound so familiar.
What?
You still sound so familiar.
I will do anything to protect the ambassador.
You still sound so familiar.
Done.
The dungeon awaits.
Done.
This cannot be happening.
It was always going to happen. With my sister in the palace, I could never change sides. I never forgot the old days, either. But the idols of youth were short.
No matter how many tricks you play on me, or how many times we get in trouble.
Or how many times I forget your birthday, or don't answer your letters.
We'll always be friends forever.
Friends forever.
I got two shots just for you!
I cannot watch!
This is a fight we can't win, Ambassador.
Job's done.
In the dark, the light shines brightest.
Job's done.
Turning tides, what's with your mind? My blood boils for war.
I tried to turn you away at every possible moment, but you were undeterred by all the foes you faced.
Light the way!
Turning tides, what's with your mind?
Light the way! Light the way!
For the ambassador! For the ambassador!
I got two shots just for you!
Sorry, Squishy, I'm working.
Thank you.
Light the way!
It is simply no use.
Hey, I have enough attitude for the both of us.
Leave me.
Light the way. Light the way. The way.
You will come with me to the palace dungeon.
Please,
I beg you. If there was any other way, you know I would have chosen it.
It is hopeless. We are lost.
Oh, I can't believe your old friend locked us up! What a jerk! Are you sure your memory didn't get twisted over all those years?
Innie, please. The ambassador has been through enough.
Then let's find a way out of here. I bet the jailer has something that could work.
Versus Abyssal Jailer!
I'll get the jailer's attention.
Hey! Over here, you overgrown mollusk!
Annihilation!
He's definitely focused on us now.
Wow, your tactical genius is staggering.
Enough, you two.
Well met.
Silence.
We'll have to work together to make up for failing.
There is no chance.
I'm well aware of your perspective.
In the dark, the light shines brightest.
Sounds like the ambassador.
Hey, I have enough attitude for the both of us. Aggressive negotiation.
Your rage sustains me.
I do not have room.
It is simply no.
Aggressive negotiation.
Drown in your sorrows.
Your rage sustains me.
Hope isn't completely lost. It just takes its sweet time to find us. Like when I was getting my ship back.
Leave me.
No. Aggressive negotiations.
I bring the muscle and the magic!
Hey, I have enough attitude for the both of us.
Leave me.
Job's done.
Leave me.
Done.
In the dark.
Leave me.
I am low on cost.
Job's done.
Leave me.
negotiations.
Leave me.
Your future ploy ends here.
I can't believe we pulled that off.
Now we can get to the important part. Finding the Leviathan.
Impossible. The palace is huge. We will get caught.
I'm willing to take that chance.
I guess no one ever told you this, but you don't build a priceless one-of-a-kind machine without putting a tracking device on it.
Innie, you're incredible.
I know. The Leviathan's right this way. Just keep quiet, and I'll get things up and running in no time.
Innie versus the Leviathan!
Oh, for the love of Cogs! What happened? Hi there!
Is it that bad?
It always is.
Concentrating.
Are we going to be able to use it?
Quiet. Use the quiet. Stressful at all. Hi there.
Please don't burst my bubble.
For me, for you.
Leaving time.
Nail it down. Nail it down.
unpumpable!
How it works. It was something only I could do. Unless I outsmarted myself.
You should leave without me. I was the one who brought catastrophe upon you all. When I was young, everyone loved the queen and the palace, and I never bothered to think of what it all meant. I did not see them becoming monsters.
You still have friends, just not the one you thought. If we mean anything to you, then help us escape.
I see. You have my help always.
Like the current is holding us here.
We should step out and see what's going on.
Versus Zenra.
Dathril warned me you might try something.
Please, let us go. I swear we will never return.
You misunderstand. The price for trespassing is death. Your escape attempt will only hasten your execution.
Imagine spending 10,000 years with that attitude.
Why, hello!
What nonsense!
Job's done.
She is far too strong for us. Just try to hold out.
Reflect in the moon well.
The sea law be its own friend.
The waters always shift. And boils for war.
Hey, I have enough attitude for the both of us.
Crystal clear. Crystal clear.
Bow to the tides.
Swim back from whence you came.
Dathril sent you to Suramar to have a useful ally. Not to save your life. It was a game to him.
You lie.
There's no way you can trust her.
Bend or break.
You are our prisoner.
Dathril? You're fighting us again?
It seems once was not enough.
Did you really journey all the way here to see my brother, who never cared for you? That might be the worst thing I've ever heard.
Reflect in the moon well.
The sea law be its own treasure.
Swim back from whence you came.
Initializing descent.
You are our prisoner.
Fabrics fit for Her Majesty.
My dear handmaiden, I know you can be trusted with the trifling matter of the new prisoners from the surface. I believe they have acted alone and not as leaders of any organized invasion. Please execute them at your leisure. Or if they prove especially lively, bring them to me for amusement.
Turning tides! What's with your mind?
I'm low on cards.
Neutralizing threat!
This was only going to end one way. We have dallied long enough. I will deliver you to the Queen for judgment. No!
Hey, I will do anything to get the imbalance.
I have no words to soften this blow, but I swear to you, I will fight to the end. I will not forsake you again.
Phelan, I am sorry.
Not so sorry as I, my friend.
Queen Ashara!
Why, Zaynra, what have you brought me today?
Trespassers from the surface, your highness.
Delightful. Who shall dispose of them?
I cannot.
How striking!
Take care when you speak to me.
I fear she was never what she seemed.
I will do anything to protect the ambassador.
Job's done.
This is what you deserve!
Hey, I have enough attitude for the both of us.
For the ambassador!
I will put an end to you!
Aggressive negotiations. Aggressive negotiations.
Perhaps you will take care of this.
I don't like the look of that thing.
Just keep doing things until they die!
I will do anything to protect the ambassador.
Reflect in the Moonwell.
The Sea Lord be exalted.
Until they die!
Swim back from whence you came!
Clear. Crystal clear.
Bow to your queen.
Hey, I have enough attitude for the both of us.
Just keep doing things until they die!
Fabrics fit for Her Majesty. Fabrics fit for Her Majesty.
Unfortunately, I have so many servants.
Servants can't compare to allies.
Aggressive negotiations.
It seems I must do this myself.
For the ambassador!
Swim back from whence you came!
Fabric fit for Her Majesty.
Reflect in the moon well.
For the ambassador!
You dare strike royalty!
Come, Majora. All I have lost is because of you. You will drown in your own dark deeds.
Will I? Or perhaps you will hesitate to strike a more familiar face.
Not this time. You've gone too far!
can match my power.
No! You are wrong. This amulet has power I never revealed to you. Use it now. And do not worry. I will face my end as boldly as you were about to.
Dathril.
Ambassador, you must act! For the ambassador!
Aggressive negotiations!
We must go!
But Dathril is still there.
You have to leave him, Phelan. It's what he wants. The way it always should have been.
Everyone learns their place. Sooner or later.
Ambassador, are you all right?
I was not ready to go. After everything, he really did save me. But more than that, you all did. Time and time again.
To be fair, we were also saving ourselves. But you know, we wouldn't have done it any other way.
Past or present, you will always have friends by your side.
I didn't know how much was hidden beneath the surface. But perhaps I will learn.